Sometimes a man's gotta put his foot down and do what a man's gotta do. And if the old lady don't like it...
Honey?
That's too damn bad.
What happened? Who's in trouble?
Luke read my journal.
I told you it wasn't me.
You know, I'm gonna kill you.
Haley, calm down.
Wait, you're not even gonna yell at him? That was private.
Oh, please. The most shocking thing in there was your spelling.
You read it too?
Am I the only one who hasn't read it?
I was looking through the computers in the house for pornography.
Sick.
Not for me. I wanted to see what you guys are looking at.
So you're violating our privacy.
When I find out that my children are looking at a naked picture online, they don't have any privacy.
Who is looking at naked pictures?
That doesn't matter.
I wasn't.
It wasn't me. It's gross. I'm 10.
Wait a minute.
What's wrong with you people?
If it wasn't you, who was it?
Manda!
You can kiss my wife, you can take her to bed, but you cannot make her laugh. I want to go back. You can kiss my wife, but only I can take her to bed and make her laugh. I want to go back. Only I can take my wife to bed, comma, and make her laugh.
Hi, hey, you must be Dylan.
Hey, Dylan, yeah.
I'm Haley's mother.
Hey. Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go.
Okay, hang on one second. Well, Dylan, you're still in high school?
Yeah, I'm a senior.
A senior, okay, cool. Hey, Phil, sweetie, honey, he is Dylan and he is a senior. You need to scare him.
Let me meet this player. Phil Dunphy, yo.
It's like that. You just stare down at him, let the eyes do the work. Your mouth might be saying, hey, we cool, but your eyes are like, no, we not. Nice to meet you. No, it's not. It's all good. Snow is, isn't it?
Yo.
Yo.
Okay, I've seen
wait.
You guys.
You two. You two keep it real. Know what I mean, son?
Not really.
Please stop.
That's cool. Ow. Oh, God, honey. That's my back.
Sweetheart.
Ow. Oh, I slipped in the baby oil.
Oh. Where are you from originally? I could defeat you if it came to a physical confrontation.
Hi, Claire.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, okay. Hi. This is my husband, Phil.
Hi.
And that's my son, Luke, right there. This is...
Desiree,
oh, right, sorry. Hi. Desiree just moved in down the block.
Fun. Where?
314.
Oh, the two-bedroom cottage with the indoor-outdoor family room.
Very good.
Bet you're loving that steam shower.
Phil, it's creepy.
Oh, sorry. I'm a real estate mogul. What? No, I am a real estate agent. We caravan that house. Great deck.
Thanks. I'm just there till my divorce is final.
Now, who is coconuts enough to divorce you?
We gotta go. But we'll see you around.
Well, we'll have to have you over sometime.
I'd love it.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. She's awesome.
No, we are never having her over. Heard she already slept with two dads from the school.
What?
Mm-hmm.
That's horrible.
Dad, watch out!
Watch it, buddy.
Grandma.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey.
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. This is really embarrassing, but I locked myself out of my house.
Oh, I do that all the time. Don't be embarrassed.
I was hoping you could help me. There's a window open, but I can't reach it. Would you mind?
Yeah, sure. Of course. You know what they say. Every time God closes a door, he opens a window. Or I guess in this case, every time he locks it out. Okay, what do we got here?
I mean, am I attracted to her? Yes. Would I ever act on it? No, no way. Not while my wife is still alive.
Are you sure I can't get you something to drink?
Yeah, no, I'm fine, really.
If I knew a man was gonna climb into my bedroom window, I would have cleaned up a bit.
Are you kidding me? It smelled great in there, like lotions and oils for dry skin and, you know, callous hands.
Yeah, a candle.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
The bike's gone.
Oh, no. Can I help you find
That's all
it?
Right. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
I mean, I don't understand. Why are you trying to sneak around and hide things from me? I actually think it's pretty funny.
You do?
I do, yes. I mean, you steal a bike from some poor kid and then the bike gets stolen from you. That's hilarious.
Classic me, right?
Yeah. So where were you when it got stolen?
Oh, I was getting some gas.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You don't stand near the car when you get gas?
Yep. But I went inside to get a soda because I was thirsty. And if I had a soda, I wouldn't be thirsty anymore. So I bought one and then I drank it all right there, which is why I don't have the can.
Well, honey, please, let's try to remember that I'm your wife, not your mom. So in the future, you don't need to hide things from me, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah. You get back here.
You? What are you doing, Phil?
Why does Olivia so darn what?
I know, I love you too, but that hurts.
Let's get you inside.
Hi.
I know, that's hurting
this
a lot.
This is a hot one.
Hello, hi there.
Oh,
hi again.
Hi.
I found your bike.
Oh, good. You at the gas station?
No, at my house. One of my neighbors saw it and put it in my garage when you were in my bedroom, so.
Classic me. Gloria, it's Phil. Hi, can I talk to you for a second? Claire likes to say you can be part of the problem or part of the solution. Well, I happen to believe that you can be both. Listen, Claire feels terrible. Why don't you talk to her?
Why? I know what she thinks. A gold digger.
You know she's saying gold digger.
Yes, Phil.
Okay. Well, I know she said that, but that was a long time ago, before.
Does
she
Jay
knew
buy
you.
Me nice things? Yes, of course, all beautiful things. Look at this: yellow, red, blue, all the colors. Do you think I can't live without this? Take them away, Phil.